Congratulations, Rich. Goal of the month gets a Chesterfield flask against Oxford. Good shin, mate.
Not a shin. Perfectly timed volley. We're putting my bulletproof coffee in that. Lovely.
Yeah, got any words to say about your goal?
Credit for Doyle, really, for picking me out and
asking where it hit him.
Somewhere around that sweet spot there. Lads thought it'd come off a shin pad, but no, pleasing. 3 points away from home, excellent.